Duke Luca Abel tore down the old palace in Karnaca and built himself a new one. A monument to his ego. Whether he knows it's coming or not, I'm here to make him pay for everything he's done. I'm going to show him what happens to those who turn traitor to the Empire. After tonight, the Duke will either be dead or deposed, depending on how this plays out. Whatever happens to Sir Konos in the aftermath is his fault, not mine. I've got to get inside, take care of the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
This is my last night. Soon I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You can't. I need you.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.
What's up, guys? I am 63Z, and we're here on Dishonored 2 once again. This is the 8th episode. We have just come back from Stilton's house. I believe we did not kill him. We went for the non-lethal option with him as well. We choked him out so he didn't go tell other people what the fuck happened, so he didn't go insane, which means we altered the fucking future. Like, something fierce. I'm uploading one episode as we speak, and I don't know how much time I'm going to have to play if I have two missions worth of time to play, but I have some time. I'm hoping it's enough to play two. If not, then fuck me, right? I have to go to the deck? Well, what's in here then?
I can't believe it's taken this long for someone to go after the Duke. Another aristocratic boss living in a palace and sucking the marrow out of the
I hope Paolo can bring some kind of justice to Karnaca.
Okay, so yeah, we're back on this. Wait, one second. So obviously you guys have had lolly snakes, right? Like lolly snakes, these things? Yeah? You've had them before. Well, besides the exception of this one, because he just looks like a Muntle. But this one's even worse. Like, he's the fucked up kid. Like, he literally is fucked up. Yeah, just thought I'd mention that. Anyway, back to the game. Aramis Stilton, he's here. Sokolov and Megan.
Are you ready for this?
I've been inside a dozen castles and 100 mansions, and they're the same everywhere. The Duke's palace can't be anything worse than Lady Brisby's social afternoons.
Getting inside might not be the hard part. The Duke doesn't exactly run a tight ship.
Taking down Duke Abel is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District. Which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come.
What I did in the Dust District is already affected.
I've got a map of the Grand Palace for you, and I know something that may be useful. There's a hidden lever in the pantry that opens a passage to the Duke's vault. If he's keeping anything precious for Delilah, I suspect that's where it'll be. Beyond that, good hunting.
The Duke has pissed away any respect I might have had for his position. He's going to pay for his part in Delilah's coup.
It's not widely known, but the Duke has a body double. The man is the spitting image of Luca. A likable fellow, and quite humble. I've no idea where they found him, but the Duke's double has spent years passing for the Duke. I suppose Luca always hoped his double would be there to take an assassin's bullet. Take care. I hope to see you again.
I hope I've been of some help to you. It's good to feel useful here near the end of my time. Look at you. In a lifetime, how many monarchs have done half of what you have in a month? I hear the Duke's wine cellar is exquisite. If you happen to pass through,
get some wine.
I remember telling you stories at the Hound Pits pub so long ago. How you've changed.
Anything else? No? Nothing. Okay. Sweetness. Like always, gotta see if there's anything new here. No? Okay. Let's go. So you would have seen me come back from that, and I made him pass out and all that kind of crap. But I have a feeling that this is either ready to second to last or the third to last mission. Yeah, let's go. Let's kill this fucking dude. If this is the third to last mission, I have a feeling I'll just play through two of them now and then play the third one tonight. Or if it's the second to last mission, I'll play through one now and then play through one.
At the palace, the Duke has a lookalike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker. If that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
It's remarkable that people tolerate the Duke.
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall, full of toadies sucking up to me. Stabbing each other in the back.
Poor Empress. I could see those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept. In the flooded district.
I know you grew up hard, Megan.
Flooded district, that was where the assassins were.
With my face hidden.
That is where the assassins were.
I could always go back to the tower. Karnaka's given me perspective.
Wasn't it in a previous episode her eye was fucked up?
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
Hold the fuck up. Yeah, in the first one, her eye was fucked up. In the first one, her eye was fucked up. That's proof. What about the second? Motherfucker, I know your eye was fucked up because I remember it being fucked up. Yeah, it's even a part of her fucking image. Motherfucker think I won't notice? Her eye has gotten better and her arm is better. Oh, I don't know what it was. It was because I changed the past. Wait, how did that affect her? Dumb rats. Oh, that's over there. Grandpa's. Okay, well, as always, let's go for the runes. See what runes are here. So we got... two runes and three bone charms. That seems fairly easy to be honest. 145, 171, 45. We'll go for the closest one for the start.
Stuff comes in, it's gotta get where it's going. That's why they call it the black market. Can't just sit here. Too much chance a grand guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners come and die.
Actually, we'll go for the outside of the room first. Oh, of course I'll send him a fucking fire.
Thank you.
think I just saw something.
There's no such permit, Captain. I know the laws in Karnak.
Laws change.
The Duke's giving the Grand Guard leeway to create new fees when needed. You know who else had a nice shop? That clockmaker.
Serafina? Her shop burned down.
Yeah, my report said it was probably the Howlers. But no one knows how the fire started.
Captain, her brother died in that fire.
Sleep inside.
I closed my locker before coming.
How can I take them out? Domino. And then I can use... Sleep Dart. Domino and Sleep Dart. Oh, you're a civilian. I'm glad I didn't kill you then. Civilian. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, wow.
Something feels wrong. Did I imagine that? No. I'm sure.
I wonder who that is.
I wonder what I'm doing. Hey! What? Who is...
Ready?
Let's see what you got.
This shouldn't take long.
You won't get away.
They're coming.
Good shit. Thank you for that. Making it easy for me.
I missed the time when I could go to sleep without wondering if I'd wake up.
Civilian. Get me some food. Yeah, make yourself feel better. So how do we get to that thing? Oh, actually, powers. Yeah, what powers can we do? We have 6 runes! So that's helpful. Why haven't I gotten this one already? That one helps like crazy. Okay, so... I'll need you, because you're helpful as shit. Yeah, I'll get you because I can have some fun with you. So, fuck me. Actually, I have some bone charms I can also go through. I like the bit of blood because that helps a lot with the slow shit. Oh, I have two more spaces. Okay, I didn't know that. Well, I'll put on that one. Then I will put on. Oh, that bone charm. Okay, well, that was a lot more helpful than I was expecting it to be. Okay, so black market shop deliveries at the alley gate, and they coincide with smugglers at the docks. Oh, did you? Okay. That's just up for you.
This job ain't so bad. Beats cheating people all day in a bank.
I'm Sir Conan Blood Bruin. Been here all my life.
You didn't do that last time. That's unfair. Fuck off. Did I really just get that? Oh, I thought it gave it to me. Holy crap, I got so excited for a second. I was like, shit, I just guessed that. Why did I have to break the thing then? Oh, I was just... Oh, I was trying to entry. See, I don't know about that.
Cover ale. Another year here and I'll be twice as rich. Then it's off to Tivia.
Hey, open up. I got the code, but it's back on the boat. No exceptions. Either you have the code, or I assume something's off. You know I won't do this. You're wasting time.
Eight, three, eight. Okay, well now I know. So 838 is the back alley gate combination. That would have taken me forever to get to. Are you serious? Now the fucking thing's open? Right when I fucking get a key. Look for the target mannequins on the balcony. Fuck, that was a lot of effort for nothing. Who killed them? I didn't kill them. See, now that I should have gotten that age scope, because that's helpful as fuck. Who the fuck killed the people at the boat? I didn't kill them.
Don't bother looking for work at the docks. Just tried. No luck.
Before. Maybe it looks different up close. Maybe here it's harder to ignore the way the people outside the palace get through the day. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.
So I don't have two now, yeah, okay. Where's the target? Okay, so that's the back entrance. Actually, okay, so that means there has to be a front entrance.
If you're not with the Grand Guard, I'm more than happy to serve you.
That would be very helpful, thank you. Do I need any more revitals? I have 5. 10 out of 10. I will definitely need
pleasure to do business. A deal well made.
Get a lot of them up there.
Pins for bet. The weapon rack.
Each spring raised works twice. I like that. I would use that.
I want wonder if we'll have a visit from the new Empress Delilah. Karnaka could be her summer residence. Don't trust anyone. That's my advice.
No.
What's going on here?
That's not right.
That was cool.
Fuck me. Oh, shit.
I don't feel like talking. Yes.
Shut up.
Don't know what I hate to deserve that.
Let's see what this says.
I have the code.
This is the kind of luck I
have. Of course there's a dude in there.
Why is there a wall of light protecting the palace anyway? Who's going to attack a man like this?
What the fuck is going on here?
I hit hard!
Best power. 100% the best power. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's awesome. Holy shit. Oh, I could do that all day. Okay, let's get a grenade. I don't get normal grenades, but okay, let's get it.
Show her out. Maybe don't
with my ring. Knife of Dunwall. Oh, Dow, that's his name. That was the DLC that you could get in the second, in the original one. Okay. Oh. Yes, please. Don't mind if I do. Black market. Fuck yeah, all these little secrets. It's so much fun to find them out.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
Take this!
You ain't going to shit, buddy.
He hit the door!
Oh, but ready? Well, come on, show your face again. Come on, please.
I can do this so bad.
Hey, ready?
What?
Oh, give me a shit.
The outsiders, here we are!
I'll be wiping off your blood later. I gotcha!
Okay, I'll make him fly off the edge, ready? And whack! Oh, come on, you meant to fly off the edge. Be a good sport about it.
No use running.
Who says I'm running, bitch? Now I'll throw you off the edge, just because why the fuck not? Meow. Far-reaching people is so much fun.
Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't
like it. Oh, that's so good. Okay, I've done like nothing in this episode that I'm meant to be doing so far. I've spent 50 minutes just...
Zirconian wine is better than Tivian prisons.
And better Crystallian clap than Morellian gout. All right.
Well, at least I went to the black market before I killed him. That, oh, I spent all that money when I could have just, you know, done this. Okay, well, that's annoying. Okay, now we've done that. I'm literally just... oh god, that's... I've just had so much fun with the Far Reach in this one. Oh, jeez. Okay. So, it's been 50 minutes already, and I've not even gotten to, like, over there where I'm meant to be. So I can feel like it's going to take at least another half an hour just for this. Purely because I've just had too much fun the last 50 minutes just fucking around. I'm going to try and make it so I just show instantly where the gate codes are. Like, I'll show my path around, but I'm just going to literally show the path I took and get rid of anything that's not necessary. So this whole part here might take, like, 20 minutes to show or something like that. But I will leave the actual information in the description, so you guys can just look at it without probably having to go through the whole thing to try and find it, because including the last one, there was a lot of information to look at, and I would feel bad. So I've gotten all the runes. I know I have, for this area at least.
Nobody's tired of the sound of my own voice. It's like I'm talking to a stone wall for all they listen.
And I think he's still on him. I realized he's still on.
Night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures. They can be kind of pricey.
To the Grand Palace now. We gotta move it along a bit here. The way their bodies fly, it's amazing to look at. Awesome, bought Watch Dogs 2? I have so much on pre-order. I don't have the money. I don't have the money for all this. I tried to... The Watch Dogs 2 Gold Edition. I don't have the money for this. I'm not sure, like, it's...
The Watch Dogs 2 Gold Edition.
I don't have the money for it. Oh my god. For fuck's sake, why did I do this to myself? Back to what we gotta do. My uncle sent me a link to a porn dating website asking if I was in these videos. No, I was not. Okay. But thank you for asking. Okay, so two more rooms. Three enemies together. I'll take that.
Just don't want my kids growing up here. It's too dangerous.
Then reapply next month. Command staff changes constantly. New officers, new rules. Spread a few more.
Sorry, Gabby, you're getting a nice little surprise. Flip! Flip. And you're unconscious. I wasn't even going to try and kill you guys, but your friend just had to come after me. Like, it was fairly obvious. I wasn't trying to kill him. That was not on me.
do you know which one is the Duke? I don't know where the... That guy with the political decoy job. But he looks at... Just like the Duke. I can't tell them apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Assuming you can pick out Duke Luke.
Get ready to pay, Duke of Bell.
I'm gonna try to go for a little less leaf rot.
The fuck is going on here?
What?
What?
Stop!
This is worth weight in silver.
Time to collect this.
No!
Won't get away!
Okay.
You are out anyway.
No use running. Think you're scaring me? Knock that door.
Hey, close it. Let me finish him.
Knock the fuck out. Solid hit right here. Yeah, unconscious. All these guards, one fucking Okay, domino effect is good when it comes to winning through a non-lethal approach. So I'll definitely take that in hand when I have the stealthy option. Okay, so what are my options here? So I gotta go. I gotta find Delilah's spirit, as well as either eliminate the real one or talk to the body double.
Not in the mood.
Show yourself.
Oh god, okay, I fuck soldiers. Oh, that's right, they don't show clockwork soldiers. Oh, fuck me, fuck. Okay, I didn't expect clockwork. I don't know why I didn't expect clockwork. But I do this time. Fuck me. This is a lot to handle. I don't like it. Oh shit.
Play back for execution of foe.
Fuck the clockwork soldiers.
Oh my god.
They're scary. I still don't know how to take them down properly as well. Okay, there's a hidden passage somewhere. Down below.
Ugh.
Show yourself.
It'll be a long night. I've ordered food for the Duke out in the garden.
How do you know it'll
stock it with that leg? That's what. Worse than getting so one can't even breathe anymore.
At least I'm working in the good part of town now.
Stay up. Yes, Dad? So you want me to go bring it to you right now?
So I know what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to go right now, actually, to go take something to my dad. So I'm going to quick save it again. And then I'm going to do a proper save. Please be the same spot. Yes! Okay. Well, this will only seem like a couple seconds to you, but I've got to go do a fuck ton now. I will be back to finish this mission today. I will just go to the gym Thursday and Friday instead. I'm going to finish Dishonored today. That is the thing that I'll be doing. Has this episode finished uploading yet? It is almost finished uploading. By the time I get back, it should be finished uploading and starting its processing. But yeah, I'll just see you guys soon. There's no other way to say it.
So I am back almost 3 hours later. Finishing this fucking level without time.
Jesus.
So I feel like I want to go down there, see what's happening over there, but I want to get these runes. However, this place is literally infested with enemies.
Who hides their fate?
To the point where I don't even know how well I'm going to do. What the fuck is that?
Some people just have no manners. That's it. Leave. Is there... What's wrong?
Don't come back!
Gotta make sure we take out that freaking alarm. That's gonna fuck us up. Don't.
Huh? Where did you disappear to? I'll have a look around.
Let's have a look.
What was it?
Of course we went in sneaky mode.
As long as I do. Nothing here. Let's have a look around.
Search is underway.
Why didn't I try domino that? I'm such an idiot.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
What?
Hard times. Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout.
We need to find something. Anything!
Not.
Oh, this clockwork. Why is there a clockwork?
One day we'll bridge the aisles and there will be an end to seafaring for good.
Is there any other enemies? No, it's just literally the clockwork. The dog.
You there. No offer to bow or kiss my hand?
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
Ah, you're perceptive. You figured it out.
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the duke?
Of course you're the Duke.
Parasite.
Okay, so I eliminated him. Now I gotta get Delilah's spirite. Oh god, hi. No, calm down. I'm not even near you. Calm down. Please, calm down. There's no need for this kind of violence. We are happy friends. I won't try and destroy your swarm. You don't fuck with me. I won't fuck with you. I'm just trolling because you're all fucking dead. You're going to die. Who's your fucking assholes? Lastly, I can do this. I stick it to the ground right there. Yes, got both. Okay, so. Oh, there's a room below us. Hello. Staying down. Nothing else down here? Nope. This is the room I was just in. Okay, so go now. Now. Oh no. Okay, so I'll probably have to drain the water then. Swim with the crank, it's fine. What? There's always something to do with Ready? And down. Okay, go under. Sounds like a good plan to me. Okay, can't do that. Come on, come on, let me out, let me out, let me out. How about that? A black bone charm. Dark extraction, did that say? If we get rid of any, it'll be this one. Shadow Walk Assassination restores some health. Useful, not quite needed. Yeah. Set you to the task. Oh.
Delilah Copperspoon. Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here. This must lead to the Duke's vault, but I need his key.
But I had his key. Doesn't he always leave it on himself? But I already... What? Oh, what's this? Wow.
Saw something?
Oh well, never mind.
So, I need to get. It's in there. It has to be in there. There's no other way about it. Okay, so. We'll keep going that way. I just need to get the key then off of the Duke's body, which I apparently didn't get. So let me go down yet, please. Fuck. I already fucked that up. Okay, getting out of here is going to be a lot harder than I know. And we're going down.
Shit! Oh, what was that?
By the void! That was close!
There's a fucking Duke's vault key. Oh, sneaky fuckers, you look at this one, you think, oh shit, there's that one. And there's the fuck. Oh shit. Of course that's how they got me. Okay. The next area, fuck yeah. I will get that rune though, I'm not leaving here without it. Don't you worry.
The Duke's vault.
Indicates criminal profile. Playback indicates a young woman. Ah, the machine is over. Combat protocol. Wooden housing.
Yeah. Beat you dead. Is there a second one? Okay, there's only
this
one.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit. Old scars run deep, don't they, Duke Abel?
I have pistachios to eat this time, by the way.
This is it. Release me from this dead vessel. Free of this poisoned world and trap Delilah's spirit.
Do it. You were all I ever wanted.
Let me go. I've seen too much of this world. There is blood on your hands.
I did it for you. To keep your throne. For your legacy.
My daughter. You are becoming everything I fought against. I love you, but let me go.
So I'm becoming everything my dad is. Is that such a bad thing?
So it's done. Now to take the last soul to the world.
The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
I wonder if it was even really alive.
Okay. Lots of, effectables on the wall. Actually, we'll leave it open. And we'll save it.
In my way.
Bitch, shut up.
Who's there? Hello? Anybody? Don't make me. Time for that.
Thank you. Now you save it again, so I have to go back to doing all that again. So it's on this level. Thank you.
Nothing spare of blood and feathers. Papa needs a win.
Come on, come on, come on!
What's the matter?
Let's have a look around.
Something's gotta give. Odd times, hard times. Gotta be on the lookout.
Registered.
I don't care what's going on. I'm going to concentrate on my duties. I'm no hero.
I wonder who that was.
Found anything yet?
Be on your guard, right, boys?
Look at.
Fuck's sake, I'm getting a phone call. Yes, Dad?
Anything. Nothing here. Come on, show yourself. We're all.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Come here. Come back here.
It'll be that sadistic.
Come on.
You're dead.
Should we take our guests out for mushroom gathering?
Delightful. Ask the dam agent to re-inspect the riverside drains.
Waste someone else's time. That's a jolly good idea.
Wild mimosas are in.
Oh.
Let's organize an outing.
Not like a mini armory. Holy shit.
I'm game if you are.
Ah.
the fuck is the code? But no, of course not. You can never have too many nuts.
What's the matter? You saw something? It's just been one gala after another, and the season's just getting started.
Okay. Well, I called him before I started playing, and he said that's where he was heading to.
Who's there?
Needs time by himself.
Someone there?
My responsibilities weigh upon me.
I think I heard something.
Single one.
Life is over, decoy.
I didn't want to do it, but you weren't wanting to talk to me, so I said fuck it. Take that. However, I want the code. So give me the code.
I knew Delilah when I was only a boy, and even after she was lost, dead, and gone from the world, her memory burned in my mind, until finally I began to hear her whispering, calling to me from the void, telling her story of growing up in Dunwall Tower, and cheated her of her throne. Then she told me there was a way to bring her home. Delilah. Beautiful. Immortal.
Okay. Good to know. Ready. Meow. Too easy. That makes assassination way too easy. I love it. Meow. The thing though is, I want the fucking code. Where the fuck is the code?
Be damned.
Dead. Where the fuck is the code? Hold on. So we'll go. Did he try something else and left it written in the Duke's office? Why is there fruit randomly in a fucking cupboard like that? Jesus. Calm the fuck on. In the Duke's office. I'm in the Duke's office. This is the Duke's office right here. Okay, hot. We have maps. Maps, okay. Grand Palace. I believe that's where we are. Oh, this is so difficult to read. Okay. Bottom right is his very bedroom. Well, the stairwell that leads into... I'm on this the very arrow to where I am right now. So if I head down that stairwell, I am on that floor. And then if I head down that stairwell, his office should be there. Okay, gotcha. I don't really need to go now. Oh fuck, where am I? We'll quickly save just in case I fucking die. Right, as I get close to it. Oh god, hi.
Let me demonstrate how free
Look at this.
Yeah, dead. Glad I saved it. Well, the copper spoons chambers. What? This isn't her chambers. No. Wrong chambers. Hold on. Okay, let's read these. Read these again, because I think I got a bit confused. Grand Palace. Duke Abel's office is 3. Which I'm pretty sure is the one I'm in. No.
You've been warned. I'm gonna call for help.
Why should I trust someone who hides their face? You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Leave me alone! Help!
So save it here, because we're now in his chambers.
Okay, trigger exploration grid.
Nine, six, three.
That'll be just the thing.
9 6 3. Yeah, boy. Fuck yes, I knew I would get there eventually. Fuck me dead. Okay, now we can go. I'm done with this place. So once again, all runes. I think there's only been a very small amount of times I haven't gotten all the runes.
You have to recognize you.
I am going to call for help.
Whatever
if you,
you
don't
need,
know.
I can't help you.
I'm going to call. Guards! Someone! Someone!
I don't want to die!
Holy shit. Pretty sure I'm on my side then. Come on, Megan. This is off. She's always here waiting for me. It's totally Billy. It's gonna be Billy.
Huh?
I know it.
What? That's not right. Help me. Stop.
Shut up.
Is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
Duke of Bell is dead. Long live whatever comes next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then. And on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last. To take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Let's set out.
All right. As you want.
Holy fuck. Okay. I didn't... Considering everyone I kill dies instantly, so there's no detection. 18 bodies detected means I spared 18 people's lives. That's almost half of the amount of people I kill. Actually, that's over half the amount of people I kill. No, actually. One off the amount of people I kill. Sadly, I killed some civilians. Not, you know, the best choice. But some of them I didn't kill. All runes, once again, all outside of shrines. Nowhere near all bone charms, a lot of coins, no paintings, one out of all things. Secret pantry passage. I didn't even know that was a pantry, to be honest. That was just flooded. So I'm going to swim in the submerged storage room beneath the palace grounds. Haunted by the past, remove the broken. That was an hour and 52 minutes to do that mission, guys. An hour and 52 minutes. Considering about... The first 50 minutes of that was literally me fucking around at the very start of it. Just so I could get the black market stuff and all that. That was literally just
my
me fucking
around.
My
story changed when an assassin named Dao drove a sword through my mother's chest. Now I'm coming home with the same purpose in mind. Is this what Dao felt? Planning the approach? Wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally, my father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
So that's going to be a teaser for the next part of the thing. So I'm going to leave episode 8 there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in for the final episode coming up right now on the next one on the 63Z channel, which will probably be released no more than a couple of hours after this one has been released. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.
I'm lost. I don't know where to fucking go.